ODM Party Leader Raila Odinga and ODM MP were subsequently absent when other leaders visited the home of Kalonzo Musyoka in Karen following an alleged attack at his home.
I do not see any other cogent reason beyond any reasonable doubt that has the capacity to convince the supporters otherwise.
Whoever felt uncomfortable for whatever reason, whether they were blocked or they felt scared to come, that was a decision taken by them.
According to political analyst Dennis Anyoka, fresh realignments ahead of 2022, it's inevitable that Kalonzo will be the biggest loser.
Kalonzo Musyoka to me has committed very many political mistakes. So much so that he actually planted a watermelon, and it appears that he has confirmed that he is here, that he is not a man that can be trusted and can carry on the mission of anything. So really, it's very difficult for him to come back. All he needed yesterday is confidence to supporters of the association, the alliance, that he is still part of the ideology.
According to Anyoka, Kalonzo also risked losing his stature as the Lower Eastern political kingpin before the 2022 election.
Kalonzo comes out as a man that has got energy rate. And the fullness of time is going to be very difficult. Actually, the person to watch in the political space, but it's likely to replace Kalonzo very quickly, is the current Machakos government. He's coming out very strongly. He seems to be getting touch with him in the latter to combine with him.
The National Committee has announced on Tuesday that they will be meeting within 2 days to resolve their current differences. Even a great plan to meet, their supporters continue to wait in the next move after Raila Odinga.